Hello dear friends, in this lecture you are going to know about the balanoglossus. The balanoglossus classification, it belongs to kingdom Animalia, phylum Hemichordata and class Enteropneusta. Its chemics, it is balanoglossus, commonly called as the acorn worm. This is that acorn worm. It is containing different part in its body. We'll see here. It is the burrowing animal and body is divisible into short proboscis, collar and long trunk. This is the short proboscis, this is collar and this is trunk. The trunk shows the anterior branchogenital region, which consisting of the gill slits and the gonads, and the middle hepatic region with the hepatic cecum and the posterior canal end. So you can see that hepatic region, and this is anus. So this is the proboscis, this is collar, this is trunk. Inside the trunk, hepatic region, which consists of gonads and the trunk, and this is original balanoglossus. You can see here the proboscis. This proboscis, the collar. Proboscis, collar and the trunk. In this trunk, hepatic cecum, and this is the tail. So this is about the balanoglossus, which is the burrowing animal. So this is proboscis, trunk, collar, and this is anus. This is original balanoglossus. See it, observe it and share this video with your friends. And keep subscribing my channel Biology by Shahzad Sir. Thank you very much.